In 3D, there is a fundamental trade-off between file size and open times. That's right, smaller files can open slower. This is a series about optimization. The last video was about file size, the next one about viewport performance. Playlist in the description. How much does Blender have to calculate to open your file? I'll give you a hint. Blender calculates geometry nodes, modifiers, and shader nodes. So here I've made a procedural fairy cage with geometry nodes, and I've given it a procedural metal material. The file size is tiny. It contains just a plane and some instructions on how to make a fairy cage. I apply the geometry nodes modifier to make this into real geometry. I also bake the procedural material to image files and pack them into the file. When I save this, it's 30 times bigger than the previous file. But it opens twice as fast. And that's because it doesn't have to build everything from scratch now. It has the geometry and the images stored inside. So as a general rule, procedurality is good for file size and bad for open times. But not always. If you have a giant photo scan with a decimate modifier to take down the poly count, you get the worst of both worlds. The high poly model is in the file, so it bloats the file size. And every time you open it, Blender has to calculate the decimation. In this situation, I typically save a new version and apply the decimate. If I ever need the high poly, I go back to the previous file. Sometimes I even make them into proxies, so I see low poly in the viewport and high poly in render. But I'll save that for the next video. How to get better performance in the viewport.